before I even taste this one, it sounded like something I'm gonna like. Like I said, I love peppers infused in liquor, so. Yeah.
So don't do that.
Oh yeah, that is like perfect. It is sweet, hits you in the face with some sweet, and before that gets too much for you, that pepper just kind of takes over your tongue and kind of coats the back of your throat so you get that spiciness, just enough to make you want to drink more, and then light your face on fire. It's just that perfect mix of sweet and spicy. I'm really a fan of this one.